Come on, Sarah, get your face in there.